The governor's vacation accrual policy affects 54 people, so-called political appointees, mostly his staffers, also commissioners and bureau directors. At an event today, the governor makes no excuses for his policy that was enacted back in February. He says job candidates in these positions could earn far more money in the private sector. So offsetting the lower pay with extra time off makes perfect sense to him.
When I went out to get an IT person, we thought we had one. His request for salary was $550,000, and he took a job in Connecticut. We can't afford that in Maine. So what we do is we give him a couple extra weeks vacation and pay him less than six digits.
State workers earn 12 vacation days a year. Under LePage's vacation accrual policy, if one of his new hires had 15 years of relevant experience in the private sector, that employee will earn vacation time as if he or she had been employed by the state for 15 years.
It's outrageous political patronage is what it is.
Not fair, says the head of the Maine State Employees Union.
Look at everything we've heard about Riverview and what's happened to workers there. And they only get, if they're there less than 5 years, they only get 12 days a year. They don't get, if they worked in another hospital for 20 years, they don't get 20 years worth of vacation.
The only way this policy might be repealed is if a new governor is elected, and the head of the Maine State Employees Union says she hopes that happens in November. In Augusta, Jim Keithley, WMTW News 8.